For all those that have been lost, this is Remembrance.